the last item, but I am privileged to do vote of thanks to whom? To all of you, Arunji, Chandrasekhar Garu, my friend Sanjay, and Mr. Suresh Ji. And very frankly speaking, each one of you, when you addressed, when you spoke, I was able to see the fervor and also the kind of a passion you have within yourself to support Modi ji to come back, because you were talking facts, you were talking situational comparison, and along with that, you were also talking how 5 years is not sufficient for those 50 or 150 or 450 programs that he has taken up. Foundation stone is laid which has to complete, which he has to complete. So he needs another term, and with majority, and end of the day, very nicely Sanjay ji was telling the interesting part, the dynastic terrorism. And because Kumbh Mela humko chahiye sirf original Kumbh Mela, humko milawat wala koi bhi Kumbh Mela nahi chahiye. So to get that, I'm in fact honored to speak from this podium, and equally I am motivated personally today that when Gajjal Yogananda Garu has taken up the lead, the plunge to unite and also to make sure the entire Modi followers, Modi supporters, and also to make sure the surgical strikes that he is doing there at the center for the security of the country, this Modi army under the aegis of Yogananda sir, I think should do exceedingly well in terms of uniting people, just not today, tomorrow, but for the next 60 days, to ensure it, like very aptly Mr. Chandrasekhar was telling, that we have, each one of us, we have to translate into votes. So on those lines, I thank each one of you on behalf of Telangana for Modi and Modi army. And I also request one more photograph opportunity, and I would request one of my friend and Yogananda sir's friend sitting here, Mr. Poreddy, also to join for the photo opportunity. I think we should really bring Mr. Ramurthy ji also, if he is around in